turn the conducting over to our president, Ms. Ellie Hood.